Start off grilling season right with these Sofritos marinated fish kabobs. We just sailed into the bay in Puerto Rico and I was able to get my hands on a jar of fresh Sofritos cooking base. So I pulled this hogfish out of the freezer that I speared a few months ago, added the Sofritos and marinated it for 20 to 30 minutes, chopped up a few veggies I had left in the fridge, and made a nice avocado dressing on the side. This simple recipe makes 10 to 12 skewers and cooks up in less than 10 minutes. There's no question these Sofritos marinated fish kabobs will be a new favorite on the boat this summer. So how are you going to spend your grilling season? Let me know in the comments what your favorite seafood grillers are.